Believe it or not, it is being suggested that smoking may protect against ulcerative colitis. Mad, I know, but why does this happen? Well, keep watching and I'll try to explain to you all on why they think that smoking can have protective effects against ulcerative colitis. Welcome back to my channel, the only place for Crohn's and colitis tips, tricks, and information. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a video. As well as if you want to join an exclusive community of people who receive my personal tips and tricks on living with Crohn's disease, then make sure you sign up to my newsletter by visiting the link in the description box below. So there's been some research done that has shown ulcerative colitis is less common in those that do smoke, and that some people who have actually quit smoking and went on to develop ulcerative colitis has made it been theorized that some elements in cigarettes could have a potential protective effect against ulcerative colitis. However, we still don't know why this is the case, but there does seem to be less hospital admissions, flare-ups, surgeries, and even the use of medications like steroids and immunosuppressants in people with ulcerative colitis that smoke. But, and this is really important because with anything in the research world, there's always going to be studies conducted that show different results to the other ones that prove a point. And this is the same in this case, as there have been some other studies that suggest smokers with ulcerative colitis are more at risk of developing skin and joint problems, while another study found there is no difference in the rate of surgeries needed in ulcerative colitis patients that do smoke cigarettes. So then why is it being suggested that smoking could be protective? Well, it's thought, and bear in mind all of this is theoretical, that it could be due to the nicotine in the cigarettes. If you do have ulcerative colitis, you have a thinner layer of mucus in your colon compared to those that don't have IBD. And it's thought that nicotine can actually stimulate excess mucus production, reduce the activity of your colon, and suppress your immune system at the same time, thereby acting as like a medication for your ulcerative colitis. Now, I'm not saying everyone that has ulcerative colitis should go out and start smoking, because smoking can cause you a host of other health problems. And smoking has been linked to many different types of cancers and cardiovascular disease. And so whatever perceived benefits it may have in ulcerative colitis is greatly outweighed by the risk of other health problems. Also, many of you who are watching and do have ulcerative colitis may have never even smoked in your life. I'm in the same boat as you. I mean, I don't have ulcerative colitis, I have Crohn's disease, but I have never smoked in my life and yet still ended up with Crohn's disease. And if you want to know more about the link between smoking and Crohn's disease, make sure you check out this video, and the link to that is in the description box below. And that is pretty much it for this video, so make sure you check out these videos for more useful tips, tricks, and information for Crohn's and colitis. Hit that subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a video, as well as leaving a like and a comment if you enjoyed this, and I can't wait to see you all in the next episode.